Have you ever had the food on your plate just disappear? You turn your back for 2 seconds and poof, it's gone. Quite often, the family dog is the culprit. Dog whisperer Will Thomas shows us how to help your dogs realize your pork rinds and pepperoni pizza are not for the taking. My dogs enjoy a few human foods. Pork skins, cheese, and sometimes wheat thins. That's for the weight. And I can put them out on the counter, and by the time I turn around, it's gone.
I understand. Common problem. So the way we show dogs not to take stuff off your counter is to put something on your counter or on your coffee table and then back them away from it. If they show any interest in it, get up to the counter and put your back to the food and step towards the dog. This says to the dog, it's none of your business. This is mine. Back off. And if you don't say anything, just show them 2-3 times, they'll get the idea. And some dogs, you might have to do it 14 times, but usually just three, four times, they'll get the idea. Oh, you don't want me up on the table, or oh, you don't, like this one. So, depending on the level of respect you have with your dogs, you'll get instant compliance or you'll get ultimate compliance, but you might have to work at it. So the more respect and trust you have with your dogs, when you show them with body language, they understand right away. Like this one here, when he was taking the food, I interrupted him, showed him it's none of his business, but I didn't say a word, and he's thinking about it now.
He's kind of creeping up.
Yep.
And we can, what do you think, Lucci?
Like if we were eating it, he doesn't get to have any, and he's keeping his distance, and that's really good. Because I backed him off a few minutes ago, as you saw, and he now he's giving us our space, so we can eat food. He doesn't get a chance to take it. And I can just back him off. Make a little space.
You want some cheese?
That's good.
You want some cheese? But this is my cheese. Yeah. How can you say no to this?
I know. So they've been really good. You can give me some. Yeah, because they've been very patient. Yeah, I just have to wait my turn. Because not everything is theirs. You know, something. That's another thing I teach is that you own everything and you're sharing some things. And you're not going to share everything. So they have to know that it's not everything is coming to their mouth. Some things, yes. Some things, no. But they have to check with you. And when you use the body language, if you pull a dog off the counter, that doesn't teach him not to go on a counter. It just shows him you pulled him off. But if you back him off the counter, show him it's my counter, back away from it, that sends a strong message.
For more Animal Outtakes, log on to our YouTube page. You can find lots of content and animal stories from our past 7 seasons.